Yeah.
I've always felt great, I've always felt different. I've always sensed fake, though I always kept distance. I did so much good, but was taken for granted. I had a big fucking heart, but was taking advantage. I had nobody else but me to tell the shit that I felt. So I started writing rhymes, started writing my raps. I never needed no approval, though moms was on my ass. But this shit right here, this is my therapy sesh. I never felt so right, putting my feels in my songs. I always talked about my life, so you relate to the dawn. Of course, I made some mistakes, but it's lessons learned. No regrets, because we all do some wrongs. I spent some years trying to write it out. I'm the real shit here, but you can't wipe me out. Cause my art is too authentic, boy, I'm legendary. Ever since primary one and secondary. I spent some years being negative until I learned that whatever happens to us is always deserved. If we don't talk anymore, just know I try my hardest. But I can't keep running after people, man. I'm not retarded. I am what I am and what I think I am. So let me do my affirmations that I am a man. Let me speak into existence that I am the king. I am a legend. I am the best of the best and the rest is a mess. I am the top dog. I am success. As a matter of fact, I am the definition of success. I am the one they respect. I am amazing, I am glory, I am a hell of an inspiration to millions of kids around the world, homie. I am global, not local. I am great, prosperous, I am making it. I am the dopest, I am the one these niggas bow to. I am a part of God, too. Kenny, release her. Boo.